Moving now to today's Outdoor Colorado. If your typical skiing trip on the western slope has you grown a little tiresome, well, there is a new experience out there that will provide you an alpine skiing experience similar to the ones in Europe.
That's not for the faint of heart, though, and it's the subject of this week's Outdoor Colorado with Dan Daru.
It's an idea that began in Alaska from backcountry ski camps.
It's to go in and spend a couple of nights in the backcountry in a relatively comfortable camp environment and do some backcountry skiing.
It is remote, it is in an alpine environment, and now it's in Colorado.
Because we have beautiful terrain and it's a perfect venue to do this sort of thing.
This sort of thing is for the serious skier. It's the sort of trip founder and skier Bill Allen would have dreamed about.
Yeah, exactly. Wouldn't that be cool to do? And so we kind of put it together.
It's not for the beginner skier. You should know how to tour, how to skin. And if you don't know what skinning means, this trip is not for you.
It shouldn't be your first time backcountry skiing.
Allen says it ain't glamping, but it's not a suffer fest either.
The tents will be set up all season. They're double-walled, insulated, heated tents with cots and big warm sleeping bags. And then we'll have a dining tent.
So, chicken cordon bleu, lobster quiche on the menu? Probably not.
Maybe not that.
But it is an alpine camp at 12,000 feet. A helicopter flies in your gear. You skin up, which means you ski up and tour the backcountry. Then ski to Telluride down below. Adventure is out there. Dan Daru, Fox 31.